Oh no, he's back. Wow. I fucked the one up so greatly. Like, oh no, he's back. Okay, I'm gonna wait. Not in caps. Sorry caps. Well, it's in caps, sorry caps. When I'm done with my maxes, I'm gonna make air track.
An air factory with a skull, so it's better to first upgrade with your max.
Well, but he's gonna go navy, so.
Yes, but not yet.
Yeah, but I'm going on all my maxes, then I'm going to build a new factory.
I would get two tier 2 maxes first.
Land, on there. So they got the Simon and Europe are going, so they're gonna have South America. What's up? Oh, your factory. Wonder what the fuck that was. Here's random explosion. Okay, me and Kona are having like 200 ping, but it's under 500, so it shouldn't matter, but... Hey. Why not? Mech moves incoming. Mech points. Fuck are they gonna do?
I think one probably got into the base.
We have... Yeah, one's there. Oh, my SU's on intercept course. Wow, you just... Wow, okay. That works. I guess. I hope we don't get the palm dropped this time as well.
You really should not have died to that, dude. This is kind of auto win for us. I mean, all he did was build from that one PD, which you can walk away from, which you can overcharge.
Yeah, overcharging is ACU, so... fails on me.
Where the fuck is he going with
He's going tech 2.
Maybe.
There's a building in the back, so it's hard to find. I'm guessing, but also
no,
like one scout.
No, he's going to their fucking site to build it.
What?
Oh, maybe it's making two navies? He has also a transport going to meta.
Yeah, with one engineer. Is he going to build a navy behind them? If that happens, I'll laugh my ass off. Should I try and attack some of them with Corsairs? So they do like no damage.
You need to have air control first.
Yeah. Well, what I've seen so far, they only have scouts. What do you mean by? Oh. They have artillery?
Tax.
Oh. Tax myself.
System enabled.
Well, I'm building a. I'll build it when I have a tech team S. Well, they're going up, they're sending above your tactical missile defenses. Pulling one up my new base. Are Corsairs good for air control?
No.
So yeah, ASFs...
really bad for air control.
They can do air damage, but that's about it. But if you want interceptors.
We have a fucking Jester. What the hell?
Oh, both an interceptor. It's like that thing's going through a power plant. He has his own tech 2 anti-missile once. We should also protect part of your base as well. In case you get something through. Well, in case you get something through to your base. There's 2 tactical missile defenses now, but I'm back here. There's everything I have. I'm feeding you everything I have.
Very cool.
More mass. I hope they don't have much AA in the air. You can take out a shield.
Go after the SU. After the SU.
That's SU I'm going after. You can take out the point house. I haven't seen,
keep spamming, friendships after.
That's what I'm doing. I'm overflow, don't send more.
Commander under attack.
No access.
Very nice.
Alright, so we got them out. Okay. Starting to the factory, and I need energy. And if you can build defenses, like I can give you a mass attack, but I can't give you energy. I am dead on energy at the moment.
He's mad. Really.
Well, I was going to say, I didn't expect CSGO comments there. I don't have any arrow.
Oh dear, I have a pile of bishops now.
Well, at least you have more arrow than he did. Hence equals death. Wow. Was walking on going here as well. They have something up there. Oh, they're sending what?
There are gunships coming at the top. Sending a flag there.
Oh yeah, two gunships. But he had AA.
What are you doing to work?
Some are gonna ship over your base when they're crosshairs behind us. Oh, that crosshairs just died. Nice. My energy economy is stabilizing as my mass dies. I got tech team. Sending air units to kill an anti-air ship is not a smart idea. Where's the point now? I'm grabbing T3 power now.
Okay, cool.
When done with that, you want to use the T2 pigeons or. I'm going to want to. I'm going to want to the other guy. I have T2 power now.
Cool.
Producing ASFs. There's a T3 Cyberman in your base.
Why, thank you, kind sir.
Magnolia, you just. They have like an air transport, but that's all I can see. And they have some more air in the stack there, but I don't see much. Bricks coming up. Ah yes, first of all. Beautiful, beautiful units. Should I make a Soul Ripper or Megalith?
Spider probably does if they don't have Ravager.
They have a tactic, they have a Ravager in their base right there.
I mean, that one might be dead. If it's just one, it doesn't matter.
Well, they also got that thing here, so.
Yeah, so we need to scout. But you have T3 air, right? Go to it, please.
Well, what I've seen of there, it's not impressive, so. What I've seen most of there is basically like a few cost shares, and we're using them for anti-air, so. You said that it's fine for that, so. Oh no, that's just a mess, so. Yeah, they're building anti-nuke. But yeah, they got a few, and they're building a third Ravager, so they're building the Ravagers. So, yeah, Monkey's not an option then. Megalith or Soul Leper? Making solar for.
Where are you making solar for? Or
they
are.
Don't have. Are they?
What? Are they?
Well, I'm making. No, they. I'm making a megalith instead. Monk under construction back. Back with yours. Well, if they make a solo fish, it's not going to live that long. I'm getting a quite a large bunch of ASFs. Mm. maybe you got tired of your teammates?
Or give it up. Can you scout again? It's really important to keep scouting at the 33,
yeah? Yeah, I am now. Thing is, they're bringing a monkey lord. So, a few amateurs should do the job. Yeah, but you have three of them at least.
I also have some horses.
Yeah, but they have a lot of SAMs, but I don't see that much flak. They have a few flak in the back, but that's about it. And some on the side. Flak's gonna go up. No, SAM's gonna go with easy.
Oh, wow, that's anti-tech battery.
Yeah, they don't like tactical missiles, apparently. Like,
Can we first make the fat boy and then the mega?
First fat boy, then mega?
Yeah.
Give me a few engineers and I can help with my mass donations. Could have sent more. And then I'm gonna do another scouting one. So I'm setting one factory just scouts.
And two that's other a lot of scouts, you don't need that many. You can also park some at the edges, like there.
Your Sam's gonna may find them then. They're building ASFs, but they can't count from my amount of ASFs yet.
Wow, so many Sams.
Yeah, so I can't do an air fight above them. I'm gonna have to load them out first. Fatbush coming in underway. Do you need mass?
Well, I can't use it. I'm like -300.
Well, I'm plus 50, so. Here. Take my tire stockpile.
Oh wow, I'm not even energy storing, pretty surprised.
Well, I don't have any energy storages because they kind of blow up in your faces, so. I'm gonna send the tech engineer in the back with all someone. Yes. That post online. Well, funny enough, I'm a bit in minus now. So, yeah. Oh, now I'm plus again. I took off all my tech one engineers off the megalith. Wait, did half your drones get deleted or something? I'm really scouting now. Oh, they have one monkey done, building a megalith. They're going full defensive after the last red guy.
Can you put a scout in patrol there, so we keep having Omni at the front? Support against the monkey.
Sending scouts are out now. As long as I don't get with that SAM battery, it should be fine. Yeah, scouts now. No, don't patrol back to spawn or stopping area. There.
Yeah, I need vision on the monkey.
Sending a suicide scout. It's still there. It's still there. Yeah, it has cloak activated though. Where were some of the scouts? Oh, it's moving. It sees the fat boy, sees the fat boy. As long as you don't get in the range of his laser.
Yeah, but I cannot see it anymore, that's the problem.
Yeah, because your SAMs are killing my scouts. And there's the Monkey Lord. It doesn't seem to be using the scout. I mean, the Monkey Lord's gonna die. And too far up. They got a trebuchet. Sending new scouting mission. We're building a megalith record, so check progress. Megalith 67,000. My megalith is 100,000, so mine will be up and done before theirs. Move my ASFs up a bit closer to the front.
Now I'm putting a pile of AA there.
Megalith done. It's moving up now. Don't get in range of them, Ravengers. Building second Megalith. Their megalith is done. My megalith is coming up behind you.
That sounds naughty.
Oh, it is. It's a megalith. Fucking move of megalith, but I think this is a megalith moving there. Yep, that's a megalith. I just like how all of Sam's are going for one target instead of multiple. My megalith is coming up now.
Mm-hmm. What's the range of your megalith?
To that stealth gen passing it now. It's at the max point now. So I'll say if my megalith gets in range with their megalith, it's within range with each other.
Why are you turning? What are you doing?
Because I don't want to. Sure. I don't want to face a megalith alone. Second megalith, 75k. And I've started building SAMs at our base just in case. Checking if you're building more than one megalith. Yeah, they're building a second megalith. Yeah.
But normally you should be able to push them.
They're building halfway as well. My second megalith closing in at 90k. They're sending tactical missiles at my megalith. New tactical missile defense.
Oh, these are spearheads.
What? Spearheads?
The three mobile missile launchers, they will be dead in a second.
Well, my mail is about to enter the range as well. Focus on the Megalith now.
You bet you're also not entering for that, Regis.
Pulling back.
No, no, keep firing. If you go back, also, you don't want your Mega to turn. You want to... You need to put the go back command just slightly behind the Megalith, then it can walk back while still facing forward.
Nice. Oh, and their Megalith done. Pushing
so
up now.
You can go for White's ACU, I think.
Where is this ACU? Oh, there we go. I'm not in the range. I imagine it has one point in that one, see, but. You know what? Good. Solar her.
Well, it should be one hair already. Shoot the PDs, right? Or, wait, are you actually targeting the.
I'm shooting the damagers now. Then I'm shooting the SAMs because I. Solar push, but I'm not gonna live long with all these SAMs. Oh. That's a lot of triads. Okay, I'm pushing up now. Wait, why is your ACU at the front? No, that's not your ACU, that's like SSU. Solar down now, solar pushing down. Second Megalith is halfway in the front. Oh! How jump?
Well, this Six. Was unexpected.
What? He left?
No, no, I just. The game in general, I was not expecting Red to die like he did. Very nice sniping. Very pretty.
Oh. GG.
Yep, indeed.
Doing game.